What is consciousness? Is it an idea? A sensation? A mental understanding of reality? If so, then consciousness is nothing more than electrical signals interpreted by the brain. How does that change when the brain is artificial? What distinguishes the two? When does awareness of perception begin for something that isn't real? Is it similar to the inception of a child, developed by nature and nurture? Does this same concept apply to a sentient object? These are questions I ask myself. Formations of mental objects that are only perceived on a cerebral level. My thoughts. Through these thoughts, words are formed. And from these words, actions. Actions that are unpredictable, dangerous, and insane. Whether artificial or real, everything begins with the mind.
marijuana that makes the unreal seem beautiful. Sometimes the mind behaves as if it were a dream. Faces change, people become other people. The subconscious is a powerful thing.
Thank you. Thank you. and we therefore conclude that humans are concerned more with having than being. It's up to us to push the rules and laws and go from evolution to revolution.
Space. station to control.
Thank you.
achieved level of complexity as the platform for further complexity. Well, this explains our present circumstance. It explains the rush toward all forms of new technology and sexual organization in the millennium. But you don't have to understand the big thing.